Yeah. 901 Shelby Drive, look alive, look alive. Niggas came up on this side.
We all lost everything. Everything but our stories. And they shouldn't be forgotten. I was 3. It was April of 1983. Cecil, it was 1870 for you. Sam and Vera, you tell it like it was yesterday, but it's been 62 years since you saw that blast of light. That light. That's where all of our new stories began. Streaked across the sky, mesmerized, but unnerving. Even in daylight, Joseph, you said, was gloriously bright. But in the twilight, it was spellbinding. Whether it was in the deep woods like Cecil or right outside town like Jim and Jenny, we were drawn to see more. None of us understood, but, well, we followed, and we all felt some kind of trepidation, and yet attraction as we approached and you all remember, there was no turning away. It advanced, almost like purposefully spinning slowly until, well, it found us, each of us. We should tell these stories because it saved us, and there must be.
Ciao. Hola. Hello. Shora. Ni hao.
Lasted long. You should have been. I thought you'd all been. Who the devil are you? Good Lord, Nimlin. Now? It's a bad time to be arriving here. You should have listened to me. I'm going. First off, you should know that this whole place has been battened down for that old Carfin Mofang battle. We gotta get everything unbattened. And I got me a bit of power here, but I'm gonna need it all. If you can concern yourself with that, get all the power lines on it, I'll be working on my devices.